I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever's missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough. Here you go. See what's out there. Don't wander off. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. So you don't get lost. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas for us? Wow, I don't remember any of this. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
Big deal. So what
Boris? Oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do. Looks like to open this, we're gonna need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
There's a whole twisted world out here.
These blasted elevators. Sometimes they open, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they come, sometimes they keep on going to hell and back. I keep telling these people, if Mr. Joey Drew keeps cutting corners like this, someone's sure to end up falling to their death. And it sure ain't gonna be me. I'm taking the stairs.
best and perfect was left behind. I had to do it. She made me.
Who would have thought? Me, having lunch with Joey Giroux. Apparently times are tougher than I thought. For a moment there, I thought I'd be stuck with the check. But I gotta say, he wasn't at all what I expected. Quite the charmer. He even called me Alice. I liked it. Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like? Living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, pussing, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel. Again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors for me first. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do. Are hungry. Gather me some spare parts. There are so few rules to our world now. So little truths.
Always
but there's
time.
One rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the ink demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our deal. Now, let us begin our work. Have you met him? The ink demon. They say he hears everything. Every creak of the floor, every rustle of the paper. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You never know if I can draw him in.
One down. This one's empty. Nothing in here.
Gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need. Time for this. I'll make this simple. Look for valve panels. Turn the little wheels. Then bring me their power cores. Please don't make me regret sparing you. the efficient little errand boy, aren't you? The tool to make this even more enjoyable.
Thank you.
hates it when I do that. I would hide if I...
Thank you.
gosh. It's a little hard to get a hold of. Oh well. Better luck next time.
Thank you.
Bring them to me. Now. I don't need to wait.
The old grind.
It seems we've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home.
Day, another dollar.
Thank you.
Are we